One of the five victims of the Capitol Gazette shooting is being remembered. The plaque remembering John McNamara sits in the press area at the back of the Bowie City Council chambers. Many people at Saturday's dedication ceremony noted the veteran reporter was well known for sitting in the front row. McNamara and four other colleagues were killed when police say a gunman with a grudge against the newspaper opened fire in the newsroom.